bawat relationship, basta may pagmamahalan, may kakambal din niya na LQ, a lover's quarrel. Grabe yung LQ, Mars, ang lumang salita. Diba?
LQ ba kayo?
LQ.
Wala bang millennial term for that?
Diba?
Wala
pa ata.
Ganun ba? I don't know, I haven't heard.
Okay, yan yung kailangan natin i-research. Now, you know, it might be because of a small issue or pwede rin namang palalim ng palalim or palalim ng palalim. Basta importante, pinagmumulan niya ng issue at may kinahahantungan.
Ayan. So, yung kinahantungan yun yung delikado eh.
Yun.
Diba? Saan ba papunta ang mga LQ na yan? Diba? So, tignan nga natin kung saan bang dapat tayo naaapektuhan tuwing ang mag-jowa ay nagbabangayan.
Oh. Okay. Okay, so each person is going to pick and remove a detachable body part mula sa anatomy model natin. Okay? Bawat part, may ka-partner na kwento. Kaya i-share lang natin ang kung anong nakalagay dun sa body part na yon. Malalaman natin kapag nakapili na tayo.
Okay.
Okay, Sir Mars?
Okay, ako na.
You're the choice.
Ano kaya?
Parang nakakakaba naman.
Kaya nga Dito na lang ako sa tuhod.
Talaga?
Oo, bakit?
Ano kwento ng tuhod? Sige nga, alam yung mga...
Titingnan natin. Okay, tuhod. Ikwento ang LQ na naging kasalanan mo, kaya ikaw ang lumuhod at humingi ng patawad.
Ah, okay.
Kaya
tuhod. Oh, Mars, Maya, mahirap na pala sa'yo.
Oo nga Yung common misunderstanding kasi namin, yung kunwari may sinabi siya, tapos iba yung pag-accept ko dun sa sinabi niya. It's always the miscommunication.
Yeah.
It's always reading in between the lines na dun kayo nagkakaproblema.
Yeah.
Like could be the tone of voice that I used when I said something na iba yung naging
dating
sa kanya.
Okay, pareho tayo.
Diba? I think this is very common in relationships. Lalo pag medyo matagal na. Yung you fail to read talaga kung ano yung meaning nun. So may isang time na may sinabi siya. Or I asked him something. Tinanong ko si VJ about something na common sense yung sagot for him.
Oh.
But for me, gusto ko siya tanungin kasi I wanted to make sure kung ano yung gagawin niya. Para yun din yung gagawin ko. Hindi kami magkokontrahan. But to him, it felt like I was being sarcastic kasi seryoso ba na hindi mo alam yung sagot doon? Parang ganon.
So I'm like, ngayon na-insulto ka na parang...
Oh, na-insulto ako kasi parang yung the way he answered me, Mars. Parang, di ganito, ganito. Sabi ko, relax, I'm just asking. Tapos sa kanya parang, really? Tapos nung when we spoke about it that night, nasabi ko, I was really asking because I didn't know what to do. So naman parang akala ko you were being sarcastic kasi parang impossible naman that you didn't know what to do sa part na yun. I'm like, to you. But to me, I really didn't know what to do.
Nakaka-relate ako sa'yo.
Diba? Palaging don't assume. Tsaka don't assume na yung naisip mo, yun din yung naisip ko, diba?
Yeah.
So yung mga little things like that. So I apologize for the way my words probably came out or the tone of voice that I used that led him to think na I was being sarcastic. Uh-huh. Kasi hindi din naman niya i-assume yun kung hindi rin niya narinig sa akin. So there.
Okay,
Mars Tuesday.
Ako na? Parang tuhod din yung gusto kong mapili.
Tuhod din?
Tingnan natin. Very cerebral tayo. Wow, cerebral!
Cerebral? Na-science itong episode na to. From your fruits to our anatomy.
Parang class na, do. Mata pala. Okay.
Okay.
Ikwento ang LQ na nagpaiyak sa'yo ng tod. Gano'n ba katagal yung Mars? Kasi
medyo kailangan ng time. Sabi niya kanina, ilang hours ba ang Mars?
Kailangan ba natin ng part 2 nito, Mars?
Na nagpaiyak sa'yo ng todo-todo.
Okay.
Ah, ako kasi, di ba, in my line of work, we're expected to make people happy.
Yeah.
And whenever we express vulnerability, especially on social media, di ba, people say na, kaya mo yan. I really hate when people are going through something and then somebody says, okay lang yan. I'm here. Parang ganyan. So, ako, I veer away from posting anything personal on social media. So, kinakaya ko siya talaga. But when a strong person cries, that's the time na alam mong sobrang sakit, sobrang hirap na. So, please, especially during the pandemic, if you are listening today, check on your friends, especially the strongest ones. Those who appear to be fine and okay, those who appear to handle everything quite well, they are the ones that are not discussing the things that are hurting
them. Totoo yan.
So, I have a friend, she's really close to me, her name is Carla. When I'm quiet, di ang ingay ko, di ba?
Correct. Ikaw, hindi! Maingay
oh, ka. Oo, ako yung maingin talaga in person.
Kaya ni Mars. Tahimik na nito.
Maingin in person. So, I'm quiet. She knows something is wrong.
Okay.
Aha, hindi ito nagpo-post. Aha, hindi nag-reply. Uh-huh. Sininzone ako sa messenger or something. She called me up. She didn't even ask. Tapos tears were just running down my face. We weren't talking, she was just listening to me sobbing and all of that. And it was because
so she didn't even ask anything. Pagkatawag niya, sabay pour out ka lang ng feelings mo.
Parang alam na nila.
Nag-gets na niya.
Yeah. And the trigger is something so trivial, something so small. Let's say, naghihiwa ka ng gulay, tapos hindi mo na-cut the way you want it. Tapos parang, not everything is going my way.
And then
why can't
it.
I have a win today? Tapos magdidikit-dikit na lahat ng pent-up emotions at lahat na. So when we cry, the comedians or payaso na tinatawag, the clowns in your group of friends, yung life of the party, yun talaga yung parang everything was one thing after the other. And then it just exploded one day. So what I did was, rather than, you know, discussing the problem itself, we talked about mga kamusta na yung kaibigan natin, girl, pinagtawanan namin, nilait-lait namin yung mga taong nakikita namin sa feed namin. And then later, tumatawa na kami. So, baliw lang. So, when you take care of yourself and you think about what is this teaching me, rather than, eto na naman, problema na naman, then there's no moving forward. So, my take on that is, whenever we have problems, understand it. And if you need to cry, you need to be lonely, you need to be sad, just embrace the emotion and then move forward after that. And don't keep it to yourself, bottled up like that.
Totoo.
So yun, yun lang.
Mars!
It's your
pwede
turn.
Pwede mag-pass na lang ako.
Kaya natin to!
Ano ba?
Meron ka pang paa at kamay.
Sige, dito na lang ako sa kamay.
Okay.
Okay, what is that?
Nakaka-intimidate yung anatomy natin. Ano?
Kaya nga, syempre,
ako, wala na akong choice.
Kundi wala ka ng choice, Mars.
Okay. Okay. Ikwentong LQ na nauwi sa pisikalan. Okay, kasi ganito, the usual, parang ikaw, communication problem.
Okay.
That's always the problem eh. So, sa sobrang pikon ko,
okay,
I grabbed his watch.
Okay.
It's a very expensive watch, and it's not physical, but I threw it sa wall, and then the watch just broke.
Really?
Yeah. Kasi may ganung factor ako eh. Pag gigil na gigil ako, kailangan ko siya i-release.
Okay.
So, rather than matamaan ka sa akin, kung ano na lang yung nakita nila.
So you took it out on the watch?
Yeah, on the very expensive watch.
Could have been the vase, could have been the glass. But you chose
but
the watch.
But I really
watched
the watch.
Ma-hurt din siya.
Yes, that was how I was thinking. Ganun na. Ayaw mo akong
but
intindi.
But indirectly.
Indirectly.
The trick in a relationship is to get better at fighting. So don't, di ba? Do you get what I'm saying? Parang
get
don't
with dealing
stay
with
away
it.
From arguments and disagreements.
Talk about it.
Talk about it, get better at it, process each other's emotions, listen to each other. The dynamics should get better.
Sorry.
Yes.
Yeah. May question ako. Paano kung parehong ano, alpha?
Oh. May solution dyan, Mars. Sasagutin
diba?
Kita dyan later.
Yan,
pero
yan.
Mars?
Dahil dyan, ako na dito sa paa.
Okay.
Paa. Ikwento ang LQ na nagresulta sa isang walkout emoji.
Ay!
Ay! Oh my goodness. Okay, so ito yung kwento ko dito. Kasi si Drew kasi mahilig sa mga tattoo. Ako, kunwari, hindi ako interesado, pero yung totoo kasi gusto ko rin magpa-tattoo. Pero hindi ko magawa. So ito si Drew nung mag-jowa pa lang kami. Funny, he was just telling me na, you know, love, you know, I wanna fix this tattoo. And I was like, no, don't do it to your body, choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo.
Don't you just love your body,
parang
it's sacred.
I'm gonna be the one that's gonna be looking at it, my, what I have to say, or my, what I have to say about it should be of value to you. So parang, listen to me. Okay, so, okay, Dedma, hindi ko napansin. Wala namang follow-up. Tapos, nag-lunch kami. Tapos, naka-short sleeve siya. Kita mo kasi ng konting may pasilip sa sleeve, yung tattoo niya. Which is normal. So, sabi ng tito niya, oh, Drew, is that a tattoo? Nice, can I see? see it, so inangat ko pa. Sabi, yes, tito, this is his tattoo. Because it was his existing tattoo.
Okay.
Ang, what he was asking me about was having to have it fixed. Mm-hmm. Na ayoko. So yung existing tattoo, sabi, ipapakita ko kay tito. Yes, tito. Yeah, here, here. Pagtingin ko.
Iba na yung itsura, no. Mars.
Iba na yung itsura niya. Tumingin talaga ako kay June. I was like, kumuha ko ng fork. Sabi ko,
tinusok-tusok mo yung bagong tattoo.
Tinusok-tusok ko siya. Walk out. Hindi naman niya ako hinabol. Kainis, di ba?
Kakain daw kasi.
Wala pang pagkain, Mars.
Sa gitna, ah, wala pa ba?
Okay. Wala pa. Tapos, to this day, parang, ba't mo ba ako hindi hinabol? Hinayaan niya akong ano? Umalis?
Umalis!
Kasi pag hinabol ka niya, ano, no, don't touch me. Baka
oh, may drama don't pa, Mars. Oh.
Kasi, well, sabi kasi niya na alam niya na sobra kong galit, yeah. Na walang mangyayari.
Even if ipilit pa niya.
Pero yun yung...
Ba, nakakatawa.
Yan, yan yung walk-out emote ko. At para sa mga fars natin, who might need understanding.
Yeah!
Ano they might need help.
Ano ba nangyayari talaga sa mga babaeng ito? Ito
yan.
Po yun.
I hope we were able to clear it out for you guys. Okay, basta at the end of the day, ano mga LQ yan, siguradong masakit yan sa puso at isipan. Kaya sana, love lang ng love at huwag nang mag-away. Yeah. Or at least try.
Oh,
or at least try to understand. Or tama. Talk about it. Or mahirap talaga siyang
i-explain. Or walk out.
Or walk out.